First things first, I'm the realest. Drop this and let the whole world feel it. Let them feel it. And I'm still in the
Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of The Fashion Files. My name's Jesse and I'm outside the White House Institute of Design, and I'm going to be having a one-on-one talk with the creative director of Awaken. Guys, let's not waste any time and come on in.
On my wrist, taking all the liquor straight, never chase that. Never stop like we bring an 88 back. What? Bring the hooks in where the bass at. Champagne spilling, you should taste that.
Hi guys, and welcome to The Fashion Files. My name's Jesse and I'm here with the gorgeous Micah from the White House Institute of Design. How are you, darling?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Good, thank you. Now, I'm here to speak about Awaken. For all of our viewers that don't know what Awaken is, or you know what the showcase is all about, can you, let me know what it's about?
Yeah, most definitely. So Awaken is a fashion and art-based event. It's to celebrate the 100 years of Red Cross Australia, and it's to raise youth awareness and funds for the organisation.
Beautiful. Now, Red Cross, how did you get involved with the Red Cross, and or how did you go to them, or they came to you?
So the White House Institute and Red Cross have had a relationship for over 2 years now. And basically Red Cross came to asking us to raise youth awareness for their organisation. And so the concept of Awaken was chosen from a selection of a short list of works from all the students.
Oh, beautiful. Yeah. Now, sponsors. Now, obviously putting together an event with all about, you know, for the charity. You've had amazing response with the sponsors this year. Can you name a few and what they've kind of sponsored for the show?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, we have been so grateful with all the support of sponsors and donations. We've had about over 50 sponsors on board.
Wow.
Some of them include for alcohol sponsorships, Coopers, the Gloslemmy Guy. We've got some amazing designers such as General Pants Co., wow, Nixie Click, Emma Mulholland, and many more. So it's going to be super exciting.
Stunned how you love that. Got the whole world asking how I does that. Hot girl, hands off, don't touch that.
Now, with the students that, obviously it's a student-based show, is there any certain names that we should be kind of keeping an eye out on, you know, on the night?
So in terms of the students'
yes,
work?
Yeah.
Yeah, most definitely. I mean, we've got an amazing student body helping out for this event. So all the final year creative direction students will actually be wearing lanyards on the night, so you'll be able to notify them all out. We've got a beautiful team dealing with all the interior production, an amazing media team, fashion team. So definitely keep an eye at them because they've been working super hard and it's going to be an amazing night.
So coming up to the event, obviously in this last week, as the creative director, what has been the biggest challenge for you? And facing, you know, creating such a massive showcase?
I guess my sole purpose as the creative director for Awaken has mainly primarily been to keep the vision alive. And that vision is to reappropriate all the Red Cross humanitarian services so it's more accessible to the youth. I guess one of my biggest challenges has been to keep everyone together and everyone motivated, because it's such a long process. At that initial stage where you try and get sponsors on board, but you know, we've got a great positive student body and it's really going to be an awesome night.
Now, obviously behind there's a lot of colour here.
Lots of colour.
Can you tell us a little bit about where you source some of these garments from?
Yeah, definitely. So the Awaken runway will feature a combination of some of our very own talented White House fashion designers. We've got an amazing, as I said previously, an amazing lineup of fashion designers, which we've sourced from them personally. And then we've also styling in a collaboration of Red Cross op shop pieces. So it's going to look super cool.
That must have been pretty fun going around to all the op shops.
Most definitely. We definitely had a ball trying on all the clothing.
Yeah, the White House students probably got a VIP at all the op shops by now.
Yeah.
They've raided every single op shop.
Pretty much, yeah.
Now, this is a part of the final of the students' exam, isn't it? And they're actually getting assessed on this. How do they get assessed on, does everybody have their little roles that they play?
Yeah, most definitely. So within the final year direction students, we've all been put into teams based on what we enjoy and what we most want to get exposure from. So for example, all of our interior students, they've been working on the initial production. The fashion students have been working on all the fashion runway. So I mean, if you like what you see, definitely collaborate. We've got all the student names in our programs on the night. And you can look them up on the website. So if you do want to collaborate, then we're more than happy to. We're hungry for it.
Now, for anybody out there that wants to donate to this cause, where can they go? What's the best website and the best contact that they can actually give money or, you know, give support to?
Yeah, most definitely. I mean, we are doing donations on the evening, but if you do want to donate to this amazing cause, you can go through our website, which is Awaken 100 Event, or you can go through directly to Red Cross.
Beautiful. Well, thank you so much for having me here.
Thank you.
And I look forward to the show. Thank you.